What's up, guys? Welcome back. Amazing RC. Brian here, and this morning, boy, do I have a treat for you. If you are into kind of some cool tech stuff and you know, how far we've really come in our technology, you know, just what's in our hands, you know, with our cell phones and our laptops and all that stuff. This morning, I discovered something just by complete randomness. Upon doing mail this morning, I discovered a video by a very good friend of mine, and he was building WPL, I think it was one of those little C24s. It was actually an RTR truck, but he's getting everything unboxed and checking it out, and he come across the stickers. Now, this was a WPL, I think he had a C24, but he comes across the stickers. Now, some of these stickers don't come with the C24. These come with this model here, which actually I think that's a C34. So these, I think, come with that one. But this little sticker pack does come with the C24. And the person that I watched the video, he had made a quick comment, just real quick comment. I don't like these, you know, not a big fan, you know, and I can probably guess why. When you get, you know, RC decals from most companies, you know, your big name brand companies, you know, they're all cut out real nice, and most of them make sense and stuff like that. But these WPL are from China, and, you know, there's a couple stickers on here that we have to go over, really, because just by his comment alone, I thought, man, these are pretty wild stickers. There's a lot of Chinese characters on here. Even the stuff that's in English that I can read is just amazing. You know, China stronger, depend on us. You know, this is an RC sticker, supposed to go on my 10-year-old's RC car. And I thought, there's some investigation that we can do in here. Who knows what all of this actually says? And then I thought, well, how in the heck am I gonna figure out what all of these Chinese characters say? I had to try to figure out how to do it on my own. And that is where I picked up my cell phone. And I am just, you know, this is not the latest Samsung. You know, I mean, it's a nice Samsung, but it's not like, you know, I'm pretty sure what I'm about to do, most, if not all of you, have access to on your cell phone. So basically, I translated all this. Now, we all know what Google Translate is, and we know that we can type in a few characters, few words, and then we can get it to translate over to a different language. Now, I've seen on TV, you know, like Catfish on MTV, you know, he pops in a couple photographs of someone, and, you know, he can just send it to Google, and Google will search the you know, metaverse out there and find these people and say, you know, this is a real picture, or this is where this picture came from. That's kind of where I got the idea to do this. So basically, all I did was I found one of the little stickers on here that I wanted to check out, and then I just went to my camera on my phone. Basically, take a picture of it. Pow, no problem, got the photograph. Now, take a screenshot of your photograph and share it. When you share it, usually you'll have a bunch of little app icons come up, or however your sharing works on your phone. On mine, I've got Google. I just basically chose Google and I ran the new photograph through Google, and just like Catfish on MTV, it searched for those Chinese characters, and it found them. Then I basically hit translate, which it was one of my little options there, and it would translate the Chinese characters for me. And I just was mind blown, absolutely mind blown. Now, is China sending nuclear launch codes to us? No. All of the Chinese characters on here, which I checked them all, are very basic, and they're very, very simple to understand. Some of the English translations were a little vague, but they did come out really well. So let's see. The China stronger, depend on us. The Chinese characters underneath, and it says have me, and then it says comma, China is strong. Makes total sense. Let's see, and then one of the other ones we have here, this one here where it's off-road express, and it has the people standing up, and then you have the Chinese characters, that says, the farther the road, comma, the closer the heart. Very, very, very easy basic stuff. Now, speaking of these decals, like I said, the rest of the Chinese characters on all of these, they all read the same. There's no hidden crazy Chinese propaganda here. I'm sorry. I hate to clickbait my thumbnail a little bit, but they're all pretty basic. Now, like I said before, my buddy did not like these stickers. He kind of said it right there. No, I'm not a big fan. Don't like them. I beg to differ. No, I don't like all of the stickers on here, but there is one hidden gem that maybe people are missing on here, and it's very possible that this entire sticker pack was made for one decal in particular, and that is this Discovery Channel right here. And it's not spelled incorrectly, it's not, you know, made to look funky in any way. I'm sure the little Earth planet on there is not exact, but as a small tiny decal, if you get a couple of those on something tiny, you know, the side of a regular SCX24, not one that's been hacked to bits, it'll be a really nice decal. And a lot of times you'll get some of these, you know, the MN90s, the MN96s, and, you know, it says, you know, Discover, it's like Discovy or, you know, something crazy, you know. This actually does say, you know, Discovery Channel. So that's cool. I mean, if you're into tigers, these are good quality, and they are cut out. So it's not like you gotta chop these things up. Guys, I just thought this would be a fun little video real quick. I'm not poking fun at China. I'm merely showing some of the really great technology that we all have in our hands right now. I think this stuff is just blow your mind crazy. I'm gonna get back on the Emacs. I got one more hub to do, and with the aluminum tape, I'm gonna get it out, and we're gonna get her tested and see exactly how that works out. And then I gotta find who gave me that idea so I can give them credit. Till the next video, guys. Brian, Amazing RC.